The Archer House on Whale Beach Road won the coveted Wilkinson Award in 2001 for the best architect-designed property in the country. The judges at the time said the elegant coastal weekender was a house designed and built with great care and unusual attention to detail by an exceptionally talented architect with sure hand. The beachfront home was commissioned by investor David Archer and his wife Vicky and designed by Tasmanian architect Craig Rosevear. For the last year, the pavilion-style property has been rented out at $3,500 a week. David Edwards of LJ Hooker Palm Beach was the listing agent but declined to comment on the price. Records show that the four-bedroom home with its concrete, glass and steel design has been on and off the market since October 2014. Earlier this year, the minimalist open-plan home with views of the north end of the beach had a price tag of $6 million to $6.5 million. It is believed the final price was around $6 million. Word on the street has it that the new owners will continue to rent out the home, which has a private path right to the sand. The sale is the second sale on Whale Beach Road in as many weeks. Number 163 Whale Beach Road has just sold for $3.7 million. Mr. Edwards said 12 months ago there were 8 or 9 beachfront homes on the market in Whale Beach and now there were just 3. Whale Beach is the more subdued cousin to Palm Beach, but it still attracts celebrities looking for undisturbed luxury. 3 years ago, the band One Direction holidayed in Whale Beach. Millionaires and billionaires tend to have multiple homes. 3 or 4 is average. But those figures are child's play for a bona fide house collector, who collects property like others amass fine wine. Photo: Lisa Courson for the Wall Street Journal. Originally published as Weekender sells for $6 million.